With their constant clap of little hands and making a beautiful sound, they are moving to make a star. Rising stars of the college are shaping a star in the spacious playground of the college and need your applause so that they can twinkle with their full flame. Give them a big hand, please. They are making a star, showing that they are the star of Pakistan. And they will blink in the future in the same way as they are blinking now at the moment. When these little kids are assigning themselves in 10 rows, and then these 10 rows will be converted into 2 rows. Much a beautiful way they are signing themselves. This shows their deception. Today the weather is also much more pretty good than the previous days. In the previous, the cold air was breezing and we were thinking something different. I think so it's been gifted for the parents' day. Now they have assigned themselves in 2 rows.
خواتین و حضرات جس طرح پل کے عناصر باہم مل کر مضبوطی کا ثبوت دیتے ہیں اسی طرح یہ سیدیاں एक दूसरे को सहारा देते हुए पुल बना रहे हैं। इस अमल से ये नन्हे सैदियन मुस्तकबिल में अपने मुल्क को कौम का बोझ उठाना सीखेंगे और इनकी शख्सियत में एक दूसरे का सहारा बनने का जज्बा उजागर होगा।
Thank you.
like Sabians, they'll wave their hands. It will be an eye-catching phenomenon. It's all not about a one-day game. They are practicing for many days, so they need your applause.
From the Punjab University, Lahore, the University of Rangoda. Now he is working as a PTI and sports in charge in Kidayat College, Rajasthan, in Shahjahanpur.
Hanan, get it Hamad, get it Basil, get it Osama Amjad. And on the second one, three cadets are. the named as Cadet Kamar, Cadet Fawad, Cadet Junaid. On the top there will be our single man, Cadet Osama Jahangir. They are implicating that we are one as a nation. On the top here is Cadet Usman Jahangir.
है बुलंदी से फलक बोस नशे मन तेरा, है बुलंदी से फलक बोस नशे मन तेरा, अब्रों को सार हो गुलपोश है दामन तेरा।
It's the tower of nation, it's the tower of Pakistan. As a unity they are implementing that, as a whole, as a unite, we are one as a nation. Little kids, young sadists are constantly clapping to the mere years. After this manpower tower, there will be another event, and this will be man-made building. Exercises and also this one, they are implicating about the unity, about the discipline, and they are also implicating this point of view that if one brick is shot from any building, it can't be on the stable footing. And unite, we are as a nation. Unite, we can stand. And prove your presence here. on the top. This is not a one-day game, as I said previously. I'm studying for appreciation because they are making a lot of struggles from many days. But they are performing before you. It's a long-term confidence-building prayer. But they have taken that.
वही जहां है तेरा जिसको तू करे पैदा, वही जहां है तेरा जिसको तू करे पैदा, इसम को फिश नहीं जो तेरी निगाह में है।
Now these cadets.